Happening tomorrow, officials with City Market could ask for a bailout from city county councilors. Last month, the City Market's Finance Committee announced the market would run out of money before the end of the summer. The market is considering now asking for a $250,000 bailout just to stay afloat. The full market board will also consider a plan to defer rent for many of its vendors who have struggled because of the pandemic shutdown and construction there on Market Street. The City Market board will meet virtually at 5 o'clock tomorrow. We will be monitoring that. We will let you know what happens.